fuck.
But how do you take care of this one? There's got to be some way of blocking it. Should have brought it right to the dog.
Don't use that towel. That's the only thing holding that oxygen tank from fucking going through something.
All righty. I got it back over.
You got the goddamn thing you're sitting on. Let's use that. We're at 33, 35, 35,
35,
honey. What you call it? Did you lock it up, Tim?
Yes.
Yeah, 30. Yeah, I guess because the coolness of the temperature, there's a big difference. Those other ones are usually 39s, and then the one tire is 37. And, I guess because it's one of the coolest temperatures since we've been driving this. See behind those damn bushes the city put up. Could get an accident right here because of the stupid bushes.
I guess they expect them to turn into trees.
They want my F-150. Can you believe it? They want to make another $30,000 off of it.
Orange.
They want me to... Oh, they give us $6,000 or something.
Yeah, for
trade. We put $6,000-something just to get this thing.
Yeah, I know.
So I said, oh, you could have about the same amount of payments. Yeah, and then we'll still have to pay off this truck. You guys joking? And then just take the truck and sell it again for the full price of $30,000-something. Last part of May.
Jonathan.
I guess that's how they make their money. They keep on trying to sucker people in. Hiring more crap. Seems like all these places are like that. As soon as you get life insurance, they want you to buy more. Spam the crap out of you. That says 34 now. Sure, we don't have a flat tire in the front. The other ones are going up. 37. 37, well that one's 36, but this one on that side is not going up, it's going down. So all we need is a flat tire on the front. Well, I should have taken the car. All these tires out for regular sized tires. Not a big giant tire. Everything else is going up.
Can I tell you how much that gas was? It was a wrong price, remember?
Yeah, they had a wrong price then. It was like $9 and something. There was a gas station, 13th and Main. Okay. That gas station there, it was $9 and something.
Well, that'd probably be tomorrow. What? 35. They fluctuate, I guess, because temperature-wise and stuff. Put it. goddamn thing. Whatever that.
There's no numbers.
Oh, damn, I'm a wreck trying to do this thing. Okay, I got a fucking pull over to try to run this thing. Son of a bitch. Fucking up. Why can't I see it? Wasn't even on. Cause I went past it or something. Yeah, I went past the damn thing. I just don't like this mount at all. The radio is kind of shitty too because you can't see anything. And this thing's looser than a goose. Turns too easy.
But people are going in the other lane.
Can anybody come?
I don't know.
Well, I could see it now. I couldn't see it at that angle. 7. I put a little bit less. When they fixed the tire, they put a little bit less in there. And the other ones. The Forest tire knows how to do these things. By the temperature and everything else, they know how much air to put in. Or something. service or something? Symbol over here means, does that mean front arrow drive maybe? It looks like an H kind of. Well, it's not front wheel, they have the rear wheel. We don't have front wheel, man. 4x4. So I don't even know what that means. Cord, you'd be able to go from the earphone socket to this into this and would go over these speakers. I'm thinking about getting that patch. We got at least one or two at home. Patch cable and then go from the ham radio into it, into the auxiliary or whatever they can name that port, and then you just select it up there. And it would come through the speakers of the car. I could probably just even get rid of this speaker so it won't be taking up space. I'm always afraid this mic will get pushed. If I put a mic, I'd have to put it by here, but it's right by my knee. For a big ass truck, this thing has very few places to put anything.
Digital over there.
got it on there, right? Thunderstorms out that way this morning. 79 degrees outside.
Let me pull one more alley up. I was going to try to block that house off the corner.
UFOs doing touch and goes.
Yep. Right the Roswell Airport.
Keep seeing things, I don't see none.
He's really close to the ground now.
Get back there, Esther. Why not?
Because I'm sitting on it.
Well, you got it. Plenty of it over there. You just have to grab it. On the other half of the seat. External battery supply, but that thing was less than half full. I tried to get some charge before we left. This was the long, boring trip from Artesia to Roswell. His size tires.
What?
The smaller tires. This thing has two large tires. like going 4x4.
Yep, the alien's missing its head still.
I don't think I'll ever use 4x4. That's how I'm stuck on the snow. Did he steal the alien's head? I got tired of replacing it. Well, before that, it was an adult, wasn't it?
Yeah.
You stole the adults.
Yep.
Probably the same creep that did it. I was in his bedroom. So look, I got it. Two alien heads from Roswell. See what message that was. Shit, here's a dangerous intersection. He's gonna look like he's gonna go through it. Find it? Disc of stuff from her, you know, that, and he never did even acknowledge me that he even got it. I went through a lot of trouble to get that thing up, and I know I've given him, and I'm pretty sure I gave one to him. I sent that disc out to all the relatives. Back in the year 2000 when Murr died. Damn, I have a hard time seeing out of this window. So dark. Welcome to Roswell. APD, you're coming in pretty good.
Anybody out there listening?
K5 APD, you're coming in good.
You okay, Tom? We appreciate it again. We got done doing some things down here at DOC, just making sure that everything's working again after we put everything back together.
Yeah, Roger, Gary. Yeah, this is Jim. Visiting the big city of Roswell, just getting into town. Taking my wife to the doctor's. You have a great one there. 73 K5 APD.
Okay. Probably because I was either too close or too far away, one of the two.
Tom went over the fucking top of me.
That would sound good now.
I don't
got to click in there. You got to have it right. Let me pull over. Damn this thing. Give me that fucking thing. Wait a minute. No, it's not supposed to go in there. It's a cable that somehow got tripped up. It comes from the back.
This thing here, but...
No, it's not that. The cable was with this. Can you hold this, please? The cable's missing. The cable is back there. It comes from the back.
Is this it?
God damn, how did that get all the way over there?
All the way in the back, yeah.
To what?
It was all the way in the back.
Oh, man. God, this radio's a fucking pain in the ass. This speaker is a fucking pain in the ass. Oh, God damn it. Take this phone somewhere. Oh. God. That's the volume. Yeah, I ka-chunked it. I should have heard something. It is plugged in there, right? I'll probably have to put a different radio in here. This radio is not worth the crap. For all you know, it's unplugged now from the back of the radio itself.
I think it's off something that looks like... Sure.
Those freaking dogs probably, when they're running around, probably did that. Yanked everything out. I'm not... I mean, ker-chunk... It should ker-chunk it. K5 APD testing... You didn't hear anything on there, did you?
No, I was nothing at all.
Well, put it on there so I could at least squelch it.
Okay, let me...
I may have to mess with it over there, I guess. part. I'm gonna trace it all the way back to the radio. See, for all you know, they yanked it out of a goddamn radio. Thing is I was receiving them. Let's try now. Nothing at all. You didn't hear the squelch, nothing? Nothing. Well, I guess they'd give me something to do while we're waiting to go in the doctor's office. Evidently, I could receive them, but I can't transmit at all, period. Somehow dog proof this thing. So I bet you anything it's unhooked from the back. I mean, if it got yanked out, on this one and got pulled that far over, that means the dogs must have snagged it when they were running back there. So they probably also snagged it out of the radio.
I am geode. We crack it for free. It's welcome.
Yeah, oh, I can help so close to these damn cars. Much farther to that road the hospital's on.
Past the NIMI.
Past the what?
Past NIMI. The Mexico military.
So I should get over to the left pretty soon. Is there a cord back there just loose somewhere, Esther?
I can't see. It's too dark back here.
There's cords back here, but I don't
know. I can see cords, but I can't tell anything, and I certainly can't reach it with the seatbelt.
Well, when I press on it, so much better without my glasses. Is these glasses causing me the problems right now or what? Can you take those glasses right now, please? Do what?
You said it's astigmatism, right?
Yeah.
So that it can get worse through stress.
Alright, is this a hospital up here?
Yes, this is.
Came in, we could receive them, but that's it. Well, give me those damn things. Maybe they're not washed off good or something. I need to clean them off with the, what's it called, the barber. What is this guy? Is there a car in front of him?
Oh, that's what they changed it to. New Mexico Military Institute Intermediate Preparatory Academy.
Whatever.
That's.
I don't know what you're talking about. No.
The place that they used to have Dr. Frozen.
Yeah.
Now an intermediate preparatory academy for Nini.
Oh, wow.
Okay, where's this city? Are we almost there?
It's over by the stop sign.
It's not there?
We'll be able to find another one. No. Give them a little bit of time, they'll come back.
Is it here?
No.
That's
you sure? Terrible.
No, just keep going.
Well, hold on, this guy's
right here.
I'm supposed to know how close I can get. Every time I think I'm close, I'm not.
You know, such a guy transported
earlier. God damn it, don't make those noises, whatever you did.
I just undid my seatbelt.
It's fine.
I don't know how close I am, but. Hold on, I gotta find out what the hell happened over here.
Oh. Okay.
This truck is a pain in the ass, I tell you. hold on. I'm trying to figure out what the fuck happened to this radio.
I think there might be a setting on the radio, because I noticed that it does kind of, it actually registers that you're clicking it.
I'm wondering if I'm in BFO or something like that.